Even if for whatever that funny guy see on bad with a video, listen, Bleu, French Montana. His name used to be Young Bleu, right? Am I tripping? Or was it always Bleu? I fuck it was Young Bleu or some Bleu. It was some with Bleu. I know I'm not tripping. But we got him and French Montana. Song is called Life for a Living. I feel this is obviously a major song. I originally thought it was gonna be like a hunger song, like from here to here. Like, you know what I'm saying? Start to the finish point, bro, doing all this and that. Till you made it, but now I just feel like this is like a, I'm here. This is me now, doing my thing. You know what I'm saying? Not flexing, but kind of like motivation to get to where you are today. You feel me? Am I tripping? I don't know. This is what I feel like. Especially just French Montana here. Smooth artist, nothing too, you know what I'm saying? Nothing too crazy. He do a stucky being like over the top, mind blowing. He's a smooth artist. You feel me? Bleu got the vibes. Can do his thing, switch it up. This could really go a few ways, but let's just see what we got going on in this song. Find my social media is a little across everything with an exclusive to the side. Pop it up. Like, see what we got going on in this song. Huh? I like how they started this. I definitely didn't expect French to start it off, but I did expect Bleu to do a stuggy like this. I'll be honest. You know what I'm saying? That's why I bring it up. He's a vibe. You know what I'm saying? He's smooth with the melodies and like vocals. So him just like taking the hook, seen that coming. Yeah, Bleu do hop on the chorus, seen that coming. But like I said, the French starting it, I like how he started it a lot.
This fucking money show made it like where I'm living. They say they want to kill him, but it's cap. They say he really living what he rap.
Really living what he rap. This is literally the vibe I expected for this song. Like, when I was, like, they talk about it, like, this is, like, you know what I'm saying? This is how we living. This is what we doing. Like, it's not a come-up song, but it's not, like, a, you know what I'm saying? It's, like, motivation, but, like, it's, like, a breath of fresh air. Like, look at what I got type of song. This, I already expected it.
I'm done being humble. That bank account showing extraordinary numbers. Comma, bid $1 million entities. Comma, till it turns to parentheses. All this fucking drama.
And that's how we like him, you know what I'm saying? Y'all about, you know what I'm saying? Y'all doing what y'all gotta do, but she ain't saying and she know how to shut up. I'm gonna be honest, man. You ain't even gotta be like completely matey or nothing too crazy. But niggas around you gonna act weird. Soon as you, they even see a glimpse of like you going somewhere and they not, they just acting stupid weird. Like, bro, what's up? You ever had that one nigga that always like get weird with a girl come around? It's like that, but like weird. Like, bro, why, what do niggas be on? Like, what's up? That's the insecurity.
But
it's cap. They say really living what he rap. You just want to be in my shoes. You ain't in my shoes. So your ass looking sick right now. Sick right now. Hey, man. They say if you don't practice what you preach will catch up to you. You know what I'm saying? Hey, bro, don't throw that in the air, my brother. Don't throw that in there. Hey. Mike Jones. Who? I used to be man of you. And that's why, whenever a girl be on some stuff, I just say, call me. FaceTime me. I don't do that on the messages. You feel me? I leave no traces. Talk to every girl like it's the first 48. You feel me? Like, yeah. Telling you. Talk to every girl like she a detective or something, bruh. Already just assume that she looking for something to look for when you text her. That's all the info I'm giving you. Drown. That's a smooth prequel, though. Prequel? Pre-course. I call it a prequel. That's a smooth pre-course from French to lead into Blue. They ain't really living what he rap. What he rap, hey. Living what he rap. They weren't living. They weren't living. Yeah, that was a banger. Like I said, Mari predicted it. I seen the diamonds, and I just assumed, like, yeah, come on now. Dude, we know what this is about. This is about that living luxury, feeling good. You accomplished. You ain't even focused on the past, bro, but you, like, just taking in everything you have done. All your goals. Like, damn, this life is, like brilliant right now, my brother. You feel me? Like, I like this song. I fuck with it a lot. I'm done, though. I'm up out of here. Sure, man. I knew it was going to be a smooth song. I knew it was going to be too hype, too crazy. I literally was like, it's going to be smooth. You feel me? Like, it's chill. They're going to do, like, dance and just make a good record. You know what I'm saying? This ain't even like a club record either. Just like a cruise type of song or a vacation type of song. Like, just breathing in your success type of song. I'm up by there, though. Blue, French Montana. How you feel about this song? How you feel about this duo? Let me know. Comment down below. Also, pre-order some other song you made. Listen to it. I got you. You feel me? I'm up out of here. Keep your head up on my social media. Lure across everything. Y'all, Dougie. Peace.